Добрый вечер, товарищи! Good evening, comrade! This is Radio Moscow International. My name is Mikhail Molotov.
And I'm Anna Kalashnikov.
And this is the news.
Tonight's headlines. Cabbage production up 200%. More later.
Main news. Police in Kiev arrested gang performing illegal circumcisions following a tip-off.
Jehovah's Witnesses targeting homeless attic bedrooms have been accused of preaching to the converted.
Sport. Anton Lebedev, head of Murmansk Tug of War Association, is still in coma. Friends are hopeful he will pull through.
Science. Hundreds of electrons have gone missing from a Large Hadron Collider. Two atoms have been charged.
Health. The Ministry of Health confirmed today that you cannot use the morning after pill 4 days later. That is a misconception.
And now for an important message.
Use Listerine aphrodisiac mouthwash. Fully dressed or in the nude, this mouthwash gets you in the mood, standing up or on your back. It fires you up and fights your plaque. Listerine is the only mouthwash recommended by the Russian Dental Association and Erectile Dysfunction Society.
Next up, the popular comedy, Are You Being Served, Comrade? Set during 1932 famine, it will kill you.
But first, the weather.
Omsk.
Cold.
Volgograd.
Cold.
Pitigorsk.
Cold.
Revda.
Cold.
Smolensk.
Cold.
Zelenograd.
Cold. This concludes the news. And don't forget,
while you're watching us, we're watching you.
Nostrovia.